The proposal to legalize both recreational and medicinal marijuana in his biennial budget. Now, Senator Stroebel says he remains opposed to legalizing the drug, and the resulting tax revenues hides the real cost of this plan. He's speaking about the mental and physical well-being of Wisconsinites. The wolf hunt in Wisconsin is moving forward despite the state asking an appeals court to stop that hunt by putting the court order on hold.